This is the true story of the two-story outhouse. A 1, 2, 3, 4. Out driving one day, my baby and me. He looks over, puts his hand on my knee. I could see in his eyes he really had to pee. And as luck would have it, ahead on the right, a two-story outhouse could answer our plight. I had to pee too, and I'm not afraid of heights. Take the top, and you can take the bottom, peeing together. It's not a problem, what would they think? Babe, if they saw us urinating simultaneously. Yeah, give it a last shake, I'll finish my wipe. Don't leave any traces of our moment of delight. Something so good, never felt so right. Nobody ever really wants to be alone when they're taking care of business on their throne. So come on, little darling, let's build one back behind our home. So I can take the top, and you can take the bottom. Never be a problem, you'll want one too. If you ever see us urinating simultaneously.
Story.